Well, this is what happens to a garden when you're not home for a month to weed it. Wow, what a mess. I guess the beans are actually doing pretty good, considering I haven't weeded them for a month. I haven't picked any of them yet. Got a few little mushrooms growing there, I guess. And I do have tomatoes. I didn't stake them up. I put the stakes in to hold them after a windstorm. They were still pretty small then, and then I left. And well, as you can see, they're there, and there are a few little tomatoes in there, but yeah, there's a couple of little ones. Yeah, might get something off them. No big deal. Hey, there's a couple of little ones. And I found we hit one that just popped up must have been from some seed from last year, was in the corner. And then here is my pumpkins and apparently zucchini. I didn't realize I planted zucchini. But as you'll see in about a second here, if I can find one, they're a little bit too big. Zucchini are huge. A little bit overdone. More than a little bit, put it that way. Well, maybe the deer or cows will eat them or something. And I've got pumpkins. Got a few pumpkins coming up. And they're overrunning my fence on the other side. I don't even think I can get in here. Oh, there we go. There's a zucchini for you. I don't know if you can see that. I'll try to walk around. See, when I left, there was nothing on these vines, so I thought they were all pumpkins. And that's what I thought the seed was that I threw in the ground. But apparently, they were not. And now I'm getting a phone call. All right, cool, my paycheck's coming. But where were we? Oh, yeah, the pumpkins. The pumpkins that are overrunning my garden. I think I planted a few too many, but that's all right. Oh, boy. That one's going to cause some trouble with this fence. And so is that one. Ooh, I got one down there. See, they're hard to see until you get down underneath. I'm going to have plenty of pumpkins this year. I got another little one starting. I don't know what the hell I'm going to do with all that zucchini. There's more in there. There's a big one. I don't know if you can see that. That sucker's huge. But there's my garden. That's what happens when you don't weed it for a month. And corn's doing pretty good. It's somebody else's corn. We rented it out to them. So. But I suppose it's my weekend off. I better go get something done.